More U.S. Marines earned the Medal of Honor on Iwo Jima than in any other battle in U.S. history, but by a great sacrifice, paid for with blood. On February 23rd, the U.S. flag was raised on top of Mount Suribachi, giving hope not only to those fighting, but to the whole country back at home. As the Marines lifted up the heavy pole, Joe Rosenthal captured the most reproduced photograph in the history of photography. As U.S. Camera Magazine put it, in that moment, Rosenthal's camera recorded the soul of a nation. Iwo Jima was the first place an invader's flag ever flew over Japanese home territory. Hope was alive again for the troops and for the entire nation. Similarly, there is a fierce war waging in the hearts of all mankind. This struggle against sin is so prevalent in our nation, but long ago, an amazing event occurred that gives us hope. A heavy cross was lifted up on top of a mount called Golgotha. The greatest sacrifice of all time was when Jesus Christ freed us from the oppression of sin by the shedding of His perfect atoning blood. Freedom is not free. Galatians 5:1. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Thank you.